you doing here?
What? You're not happy to see me again?
Are you kidding me?
You threw me off a balcony.
Why don't you make like a tree and leave?
Wait. I think you want to see this first.
Victor, it's Mickey. I'm sure you're glad to hear from me again. Look, I got something you're going to want to hear. Right now, your bank accounts are being hacked. As a matter of fact, your entire life is being hacked. Look, if you want your identity back, you're going to have to do another job for me. This time, I'm bringing in my number one ace, Vlade Klitschko, so the two of you don't fuck this shit up again.
A wannabe gangster, thinking he's a wise guy, robbing another bank, he's a sock him in the eye guy. Tank head, Mr. Bonnie and Clyde guy, look him in the eye, he's not my kind of guy. Never wanna be confusion, proof of pudding, sweet, but to a
gentlemen, I think by now you know who's in charge. Here's the plan. We're robbing a bank. $1 million payday. Here are the plans. I expect you to know these front and back. And here's 50K. I'll tell you what to do with it later, but don't lose it.
Hey, don't you think this is a mistake?
Mistake? You really want to know about mistakes? Ask your parents.
Don't you think you're being a little rough?
Hey, no. If I wanted to hear from an asshole, I'd ask him.
Wait, I think I got a better idea.
I like this guy. He reminds me of me when I was young and stupid.
Hey, boss, you think you could go over the plans with us?
I don't have the time or the crayons to explain this to you. I gotta take care of some business. Wait for my call.
Hello.
Listen, Jimmy. Here's what you're gonna do. I got a contact of mine. You're gonna meet him at the Siegel Hotel, room 503. He's gonna give you a disc. You're gonna give him the 50K. Don't fuck it up.
Gentlemen, you have something for me?
Who are you?
I'm Tito. Who the fuck are you?
Do I have something for him?
What's with the Tony Montana accent all of a sudden, brother?
You got my money?
What does this look like?
You got the disc?
Don't you worry about the disc. It's in my car. Let's go for a walk.
Okay, guys. Car's right around the corner. Where's the rest of my money?
Relax, my man. Where's the disc?
No. Money first. Disc later.
Tranquilo, amigo. Tranquilo.
Yeah, calm down, buddy. You give us the disc first, we give you the money.
No money, no disc.
Okay, let's make this deal happen, man.
Klitschko, I got some bad news. We lost the money.
You lost the money? What the fuck happened?
Dude, they had snipers on the roof taking pot shots at us.
Huh. Mickey's not gonna be happy about this. You're fucked.
Wow, bro. We're lucky we didn't get shot.
I know, man, but now we don't have the money. How are we gonna find Tito?
I don't know. Have any ideas?
Hold on, I'm getting a text. Dude, it's a text from Tito. Look at this. He's got the money in his hand. He wants another 50K. How are we gonna find him, though?
Let me see here. I think the answer is in this photo. He's at the Melody.
Hey!
Hey!
You got something that belongs to me?
How'd you find me?
Don't worry about it. Where's my money?
Don't worry. I got it buried. I'll take you to it.
Jimmy, put him in the trunk. Bury this thing.
Put it right over here.
Where? I don't see anything.
I swear, I buried it right here.
You better not be lying to me.
Wait, what is that, guys? Is that a ring?
What?
If only we knew
who this ring belonged to.
Hey guys, what is this?
I don't know. What the hell is that?
Oh shit.
Looks like a big bag of coke to me.
Dude, get rid of that. We're being set up.
Hell no. We're gonna party tonight.
Oh shit. There's a cop coming. Go!
Hit it!
And we've got a busy day of news. A police chase happening right now.
Looking quite active there in Miami Gardens. Ralph Rayburn, Rayburn above it in 7 Skyforce HD. Ralph, what do you have?
You see the vehicle here trying to elude police as it drives erratically. There is an aviation unit there. You see another vehicle giving chase now. That's an undercover car that was involved.
I don't want any part of this. Pull over. I'll talk to the cops.
Hell no. I've got 6 felonies. Go, go, go.
Great job driving, man. I can't believe we got away.
Man, we might have gotten away, but we don't have the disc, and now we don't have the money either.
Wait a second. I think I recognize that. Let me see that ring.
This ring?
Wait a second. I know I've seen that somewhere. No way.
What do you got there?
It's Jimmy, that son of a bitch.
How do you know?
Look at that ring he's wearing. I know I recognize that ring from somewhere. Just look, take a look.
We're gonna find him, and when we do, he's gonna regret the day he was born.
Hey, I just got word that Jimmy's in the marina on a boat called Plan A. Now get your asses over there and find him.
Victor.
Yeah.
We gonna find this guy Jimmy?
Yeah.
Feed him to the fishes.
He's on that boat. Follow it.
I can feel it coming in the air tonight. Oh, Lord. And I've been waiting for this moment for all my life. Oh, Lord.
Damn it. We lost him.
Come pick me up and I'm at the airport.
What airport?
Miami Airport, you idiot.
What are you doing here?
Well, if you need a job done right, you gotta do it yourself.
Hey, it's Mickey. I need you to check the last location of where Jimmy McNally used his credit card. Got it.
Jimmy!
Contact says that Jimmy's at the W, and this time, he's not getting away.
There he is. Count my money.
Jimmy.
I think you got something that belongs to me. You should really think you can double-cross me.
I told you I didn't want to be in this game anymore, Mickey.
Don't worry about that, Jimmy. You're not going to work for me or anybody else ever again.
Payback's a bitch. Miami payback.
the leather soles go shuffling in, stinking of smoke and tense and chin. Now who will toast our noble host who has this morning given up the ghost?
Do more of an angled cut.
Yeah.
Start over.
Rolling. Action.
Who has it?
You got the money? I go, well, this looks like. Okay, here's what we do.
Nice.
Does that work?
Hey. Come on. A little bit more information next time. Hey, we're going to the beach, like we're bathing suit, you know? Bring sunblock or something.
Rolling. Why is Lenny in the fucking picture?
You got the money? I'm sure you got the money. The money. I see you got the money. You guys got the money?
What
does this look like?
Stop laughing. What are you smacking with the money?
Just hold it up, dude.
Right now.
I was just waiting for that to happen.
Oh, dude, we're just at South Beach. Come on down. I'm expecting to go into like a bar, a cold beer.
Awesome.
You guys just stayed the wall for.
Alright,
we're good. I got something.
You want kind of right?
But then he tells me W, like, just give me that W. If I got a little W then another half mile pass, just tell me like a half mile past W. Don't just say I'm at the W.
You guys got the money? Give me a cigarette.
Yeah, you can smoke.
Last thing.
Fuck. Nick, you're in the shot.
Okay.
Because it doesn't work out. Because you say, what does this look like? And then you chuckle.
They didn't make my pay back too because we were on one of the funny. You're funny. You're hilarious. This is going to be. So the fans want my pay back too.
Now, two, and action.
Here's 50 large.
Action.
Jimmy. What a day. Great job driving, Jimmy.
Never again.
And then count.
I'm getting
fucked,
though, man. Let me get the
little
fuck. I like fucks.
Yeah, okay,
fuck
that's what you say. You have something for it,
okay? So again,
the only person that says fuck is him, because you're at his house. So yeah. You're more respectful than him.
Yeah. I'm dumb, guys. No.
Okay, not too tough, dude.
I knew I should have been a fucking actor.